What factors affect the density of the hair after hair transplant? Before going on to the actual density of the hair transplant, you must understand that there are two types of densities. One is the cosmetic density and one is the actual density of hair. The actual density of hair is around 80 to 100 follicular units per centimeter square. However, it is not possible to give this much high number of grafts in the bald area. So, the doctors have devised a method and have seen that even if you give 50% of the hair as compared to the permanent zone, still the area looks dense. Now, that will depend upon the number of grafts which are transplanted, number two, the character of the hair, the caliber of the hair, and the length of the hair, which will help us to give a dense look to the recipient area.